What's up, DeForesters? This is KJ48, and welcome back to our multiplayer server Let's Play of the Forest. This is episode 31. I'm here with GameEdged.
Hey guys, how you doing?
And you might be wondering what the hell we're starting off at nighttime. Well, this has just gotten real. This is real.
This shit got real. And there's an Armsy here somewhere, and Virginia's over here.
We've got an Armsy and Virginia, here. And like 50 guys.
Armsy's going off in the forest. He's pissed off. We just ignored him. There's more coming out from the back there, too. I see the fire is coming. Okay, so we got quite a bit.
I'm going to start dragging bodies into the middle. Oh, babies.
Okay, Virginia's right there. Should I try the aerial attack on her and see if it works? Yeah, I want
to. Oh, she's in.
Oh, that didn't do shit to her. I just saw Cage hopping for his life.
Oh, my God. Oh my God! Oh God!
Oh, she can break it.
It just got real.
Did she break that?
Oh, she broke it. She broke it. Broke it. Broke it.
Oh my God! She's gonna kill me.
She's gonna pay for this.
I'm down. I got my ass handed to me.
For some reason, I went to pick up a body instead of helping you.
That's fine. That's fine. That's if our bag doesn't show up. Wow. Ass kick, baby. They got revenge.
I'm going up in our towers, man. Why don't we ever go up there? Oh, our front door's locked because I'm an idiot.
Yeah, I'm almost gone.
Oh, wait, I thought you died.
No, I'm like I'm halfway.
Oh, you said you died. I would have helped you. I'm going to help you up.
Yeah. I thought you said you would pick the body and you're coming back to me.
No, you said you were dead, so I just ran away.
Oh, sorry, yeah, not dead.
You said
not
something yet about your bag, and I was like, oh, his bag, it must be gone.
Well, worst case scenario, I can always come back for it. Oh, thank you.
Yep.
Hallelujah, Jesus. I'm alive.
I don't know where all these guys went, but they're not dead. We should probably go up in our towers or something.
I hear those babies. There's one. Damn,
somebody said if you light the babies on fire, it can glitch them out and they'll be invincible. So,
oh really?
I don't know how true that is, but I had an invincible baby in my game. So,
I've seen those before. I think we had those here. Okay, no, that's not gonna happen.
I'm picking up bodies and putting them in the. Oh, we can't get in there now. We got to go all the way around.
Or can we hop in here? I think we hop.
Yeah, you can hop in there. I've never been.
Well, what did she break?
She broke the tower.
Oh shit! That's what it was. I said like, the walls are fine.
Can you open up the door?
Oh, you need help. Oh, you want this door here?
I
want
to bring the bodies in there and burn them all.
We're gonna be cooking some bodies and putting some effigies. All right, let's get rid of this. This guy can't get him off. There we go.
I don't even know how she died. I think the happy birthday traps did a lot of damage to her.
Did you kill her?
Well, she's dead. She's right at your feet.
I don't see her at all.
Oh, you don't see her? Yeah, it's corpses right there.
No, it's a. I did a dive on her and hit her, but I don't think I did anything.
Hit her, but I don't think we hit her that much. I'm thinking the happy birthday traps weakened her.
Yeah, I think that happened. She got pissed. She knocked down that tower like it was nothing. But the walls should have gone down too, right?
So maybe it's the towers that can go down, but not the walls?
Yeah, I don't think she could knock down defensive walls, which is good to know. All right, you be cooking over there.
I'd be cooking, bro.
I can't shut the
door. Oh, Armsy, I hear him.
I'll go and see him. Hopefully, I won't die this time. Oh, there he is. Want to use him for logging or?
No, let's just kill him.
Okay. Just wash myself off first. Don't want to be all dirty for this kill. Who's coming for you? Oh, he's fast, man.
Not fast enough.
Oh, wait for Keisha to catch me on fire, please don't. Oh my.
Owned.
Oh, wow. He flipped in the air.
Dude, he just kept his back to me the whole time. I don't know if he got stuck or. I don't know.
You demolished him. That's what you did.
That was just a dismantling.
Yeah. That was awesome.
I gotta go put some food up on the drying rack.
That's true.
Oh, I can't get in there, goddammit.
That's going to be a problem, though. We have to make sure we don't screw that up, or else we're building some specialty stuff. Oh, Amanda Walls, or else, well, if we lock ourselves out, we are
screwed. That would be like us, though.
Well, then again, we can always go through the tower here and back up around. Okay, that's true. I guess we could.
Thank God she didn't break the tower that the bridge was on. That was awful nice of her.
That she was. Thank you for not taking the one down that's connected to all this shit. Yeah, she was pissed, though, man. I was watching her. She was so angry. Something I said. Try and get these stumps out of the way. Really starting to annoy me. Kind of is definitely the best weapon to do this. It's the fastest one, that's for sure. Well, the effigy's still going, man. That's pretty long. Yeah, the women, there's still some cannibals around here. They don't know what to do.
Even babies can't come close. I just killed a chick.
That's a horrible thing to say.
What? Why, hey, man, I'm not I'm not misogynist. I kill women just as easily as men. If you won't kill women, then you're a sexist.
That's a horrible thing to say.
Equal rights, bro.
Shit.
I'm really going to need more cloth, like a lot more.
Oh, God damn it. There we go. There you go, honey. You're going down. We'll drop you right here. Just panting like a man. It was kind of weird. All right, let's see if we can't get some more of these done. We still have another log slot here. Man, there's new sounds in this forest. I swear to God, are freaking the shit out of me.
Yeah, especially when you play for as long as we have, and you just, they're not stuff you expect to hear.
Oh, there are some kind of, oh, what the hell?
Did you just call them zombies? You're calling them zombies.
Oh, but yeah, I'm about to say zombies. Too much 7 days to die, brother. That's what it is.
All right, let's finish this damn wall, man.
That's what I'm trying to get done here. Let's get this all over with. Let's push this baby out. And a lot of people want to see it completed, and after that, we're going to have to figure out what we're going to do next.
We got to finish the tower, and then we got to put the defensive spikes around the wall, and then we have to put platforms on the other side of the wall. You know, like,
And after that?
I don't know.
No, I'm sure. This thing's like a shitload of work, but it's gonna look beautiful at the end of this. I just know it. Oh, some more babies. That's not good news.
Yeah, I hear him.
Virginia's bringing off her babies again.
People told me the babies can come without Virginia.
Really? By themselves?
Yeah.
I've never seen them by themselves. There's always a mutant somewhere, no?
For me, yeah, but I don't know. Maybe they were babies that, like, got left behind last time they killed Virginia, or they don't realize, or maybe Virginia let the babies off, and then maybe they logged out, and Virginia disappeared. Who knows?
Parental rights to you, and... he's around here somewhere. Where is he? I can't stand that sound. Sounds so slimy. Where the hell is this little son of a bitch?
I thought they were by the... They sound like they were by the back door.
No. I don't know. Whatever. As soon as I grab the log sled, I hear them. What the hell? Alright, it's okay. So let's get this shit built. Let's get it done. At least this is still going. Actually, this actually been doing pretty good.
How has that effigy been going for so long? It seems like the effigy pops off one piece at a time. Did you notice that? Yeah, like I saw a couple things falling out of it, or I don't know.
No, I didn't see it yet. But then again, you're actually the one who created it. I just installed it. It could be different looking for me.
I'm going to hunt down this baby.
You're going to get him?
How hard could he be? He's only a baby.
Baby killer. We call you Mr. Burns.
Come on, make some noise, you little bastard.
Be very, very quiet. You got to hunt them very carefully. Get an Australian accent, at least when you're doing it.
Killing birds, too. Is that him?
Oh, man.
Is that you, you little son of a bitch?
You guys saw that. The logs disappeared and came back.
Oh, that's a laptop that just was rolling around for no reason.
Okay, that means there's a baby nearby.
Yeah, laptop, baby. It makes sense.
Well, what else? Why was the laptop rolling around in? All right, we got company again. Go Rock! Blue Thunder!
Go Banana!
You're gonna be next effigy.
There he is. I see the baby.
Dedicated to you.
You're freaking dead, baby!
Oh my god. I killed your husband. Sorry. The effigy's still gone. Okay, still. Drop it here.
Eat it, skank.
Here, 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 here.
This is a skank-free zone.
That's the second time it happens. You guys have seen this. I'm being hit by phantom shots.
Oh, it happens all the time. People have a lot of theories on what's going on.
Oh yeah, why?
About the cannibals just hit you out of nowhere. It's like kind of bullshit.
Yeah.
Some people said that they think the developers did it on purpose for difficulty. Some people said they think they sped them up. There, a lot of people putting out some
really
theories. Yeah.
Huh.
Whether they're wrong or right, they're pretty interesting to read.
Well, the developers have to do some tests, right? That's why we're in early access.
We're the testers. Yeah.
Yeah. I have people like, this is just bullshit. It can't be just a game. It's not done yet. The game's not done.
Yeah. That's, I mean,
we're special.
If you can't handle this kind of stuff, don't play early access games.
Yeah. That's what makes it exciting. I get to see a game change from where it's at, like you did with 7 Days to Die from day one. Now you get to see it on, you know, leaping to console. Jesus. The guy's coming by a log sled like a boss, man.
Yep.
Right at you. There we go.
Now that's service.
That is service, brother. Bring the baby body?
No, baby's dead. I ate it.
Oh.
What?
Oh, my.
What? What part of I eat dead babies is so upsetting to you?
Wait for the comments field to find out how many people say that's the greatest thing they've ever heard.
Oh, I'm the bad guy now.
I eat dead baby mutants.
Yeah, they're mutant babies. Those things are freaks. I'm doing them a favor. Yeah.
They're kind of cute when you look at them. They're like,
no, they're not.
Mouse and stuff.
No, they're not. They're not cute. There's nothing cute about this game. Like, the enemies in this game. I hate them. I hate the enemies in this game like no other game I've ever played. What's up, Chief?
He's like, oh yeah? You okay? Oh wow. Oh wow. And Cage takes him down. Oh, headshot.
Yeah, I'm starting to get used to the modern axe now as a offensive weapon, because it knocks him down like almost every time you hit him.
That doesn't work. Does it really?
Yeah. I'm a big fan of the modern axe now.
I used to have a modern axe left in a cave. I have to go back one day.
You said modern axe and you took an arrow to the knee.
Yeah. Next week maybe I'll go back. Just off the ledge anyways. Like,
did you watch that Games for Kicks episode where he went to get the modern axe?
No, I didn't get to see that
one. I didn't get to see it either, but I read it on Twitter. It sounded pretty funny. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, he's a funny dude.
The back scratcher scared me.
Yeah, she almost killed me. No armor, that's what's killing. Wow. They came quick, didn't they? Whew. That surprised
I call that guy with the arms on his back scratcher.
Back scratch fever.
Yep. Did you ever see that? Did you see that episode?
Yep.
Did you really? Wow, that's a long time ago.
But, oh no, I've gone back to some of your episodes, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. The one where I sang back scratch fever?
Yeah.
And did you see the one where Autumn and I sang Gin and Juice, but we made it in the forest?
That I did not see.
It was something like, rolling in the forest, smoking coneflower, sipping on soda and booze, laid back. With my mind on my garden. I think it was my garden, because when I was first started farming.
Oh,
with my mind on my garden, and my garden on my mind. Yep. I got Autumn to sing it. I got Autumn to sing it, and then I did laid back. Or no, I sang it, and Autumn did laid back. She did the, I don't know who did the laid back part. It was probably like Dr. Dre or somebody. I don't know. It's been a long time.
That's a far back video. Shoot, I did go back quite a bit of your videos.
Yeah. I did some crazy stuff with this game. I had like a whole, I had like a whole thing where like, I called one of the main characters Cannibal Joe. And then he became like a character.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
And he was like part of that, like he was part of the census program in the forest. Because I kept telling him like I wasn't killing all his, or I kept talking about how like I wanted to kill everyone, because they said you could kill all the cannibals in the game, which you can't. But there was like, that was a thing where you might have been able to at some point. And I kept telling him I wanted a census of how many cannibals were left on the island. And then like someone said, oh, he's part of the Census Bureau. And then I had this whole thing where I made like a little letter. And I came back to my camp one day, and Cannibal Joe left me a letter inked in blood that said he was like leaving, and like he had to go somewhere, and like, and he was leaving. I don't know. It was weird. I don't remember what I did. It was pretty crazy.
That's fun, man.
Apparently he was part of the cannibal mafia, and he was turning state's evidence, and he had to go into the witness relocation program. So maybe the mainland. I don't know.
Oh, shit. He's gone.
Yeah, he's out. Yep, Cannibal Joe. Never
came back?
Nope. We had the back scratcher, and I forget if I named anybody else. Actually, I think people in the comments named them, so.
Can you light these guys on fire? Because they won't let me do it.
Why not?
I don't know. Ask the developers what the hell that's not working. They obviously don't want me to play with fire. But it's okay with you burning everything else and burning me down. That's okay.
Hey, I haven't lit you on fire in a while.
No, it's been a while. Thank you. I appreciate that in so many ways.
You did you finish that other? Okay, you did. Yeah, where's the corpses? Episodes.
What?
Where's the corpses?
It's right there. Right here.
Where? Okay. I'm on it.
Thank you.
A lot of flies here.
I'm going to call you Chef from now on. Thanks, Chef.
No problem.
All right. Well, there's a lot of logs just lying around here doing nothing.
Yeah, let's. We got enough. We only need one more log for the wall.
Yeah, there's a lot of logs on here. I found a whole bunch on this side here.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
I think we have enough log slides. Shit.
Oh, there's more over here.
Wow, that's a lot, man. That's good. That's very good. I think that's enough to finish this up. How many we have left?
We only need one more log.
Oh, well, we took down half the forest just to get a couple logs. And there's only one left.
It's what we do, bro.
Yeah, I was going to do it ceremonially and see that the gates are all done. Actually, it looks gorgeous from here. Wow. That's actually very nice.
I'm kind of glad the trees don't grow back.
Wow, that's pretty freaking majestic. I love it. Gonna be able to rail also inside there. You see that cage put an outline for the rails.
A line for the what?
For the actual railings.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, let me show them that, actually.
I have to get a lot of sticks for that.
So
of
I
course,
just,
log slits.
I just hit C, you know, to put these the railing all the way around the building. But it's weird because it actually... It actually put a diagonal one right through the middle, which I don't get that. But that's not really a big deal. You just kind of get rid of it. It's easy.
It was separating up our rooms?
No, it just it went like a come here. Like, it went like diagonal through the entire, like, thing. I deleted it out of my room. You got to go in your room and see it now.
Oh. Oh, yeah, there's still one inside here, too.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wow. That's odd.
They're very weird.
What would it do that for? Oh.
Ask the devs.
Strange. Ask the devs, exactly. We should have a hashtag. Ask the devs.
So come over here. And these kind of like went off the side a little bit. Do you think this is worth doing again, or do you care? Or if you want, you could do these again. We actually probably wouldn't take that long.
Yeah, I think it's better. I'll take those ones off. That's because the foundation's a little bit off.
Also, we got to make the second stairs for the front as well. And I think those go... You gotta hold down C at the front, where take off the parts of the railing where you want to put the stairs. I'm not sure exactly where you want to put the stairs. And I'm going to start building these where I know that they're going to go.
I think it was here, wasn't it? Or did it... Put it through each door.
I'm glad we finally have something to do with all these sticks, man. I got the sticks lying on the ground because I know where to put them.
Oh, yeah, you put the lamps up here. Okay, that's why. It was right here. Oops.
Oh, no. Wrong button.
Whoops. Whoops. Might as well take these off and put that in manually. And this has to go. Sorry, lap.
I'm gonna go close the back door.
Yeah,
because right, having this wall doesn't do jack shit if you have the back door open. So I also on this side of the wall, I want to put like a walkway up the wall, like we could like look over and shoot down or something. Or
yeah, we actually haven't used those towers. We haven't used them at all. You're right. Those towers have not been used one bit. We built them, and the only person that's using them now, while Cage started using them a little bit with his arrows.
Yeah,
I think it's because I need arrows too. That's gonna be.
Yeah, we need to go do some. I think we should do a farming video next video, and I think we should record it. We could find stuff to talk about to make it interesting, and we're not just gonna go to the regular cannibal camp. We will go there, but that's not gonna be the only place we're gonna go. We're gonna hit a lot of places. Just explore the island.
I really don't like this new mechanism.
What is it?
Well, the stair is that one log thing. I used to be able to see at least a little bit of an outline. Now it screws me up. Yeah. You built this so many times, now they changed the way it looks. And now it gives you like one log to start off with on the ground.
I have no idea. Let me try and build it because I don't know what you're talking about.
When you first start the custom stairs, you didn't try that?
I haven't built the custom stairs.
Then maybe we should try it.
Let me take a look.
Kind of awkward. It's a start right where the other one was, but one above it.
Oh yeah, look at that.
From here. It's pretty much aligned to those. You'd be on top of this one. Realigned here.
Actually, that's easier.
You find it easier? I like the other outline. I guess I've done it so many times.
You can't pull it out a certain amount of time. I can't, like... It's kind of weird. Alright, hold on.
It's odd, isn't it?
Yeah. It's okay.
It's just harder to see, I find, because the other one I could see a little bit from the start. And
how do you like that? It's a little low up top, but I didn't find it that difficult.
Yeah,
it's not going to be lined up with this one. There's no way.
No.
You can't.
Yeah, because you can't bring it all the way in. You have to bring it just a little bit out. You got to start it from, like, right here.
Hold on, I'm going to start it from up there. No, I build it from... I start it from up top and then bring it down.
I bring it from bottom to top. Oh, yeah?
Well, I don't know.
You the contrary?
I wasn't having any problems with it.
I know. I didn't say it's wrong. I two different ways, man. Two different ways.
See, the problem is if I try and bring it out too far, like that's as far as I can. Here, I'll show you.
But see, the
that's as far as part, I can bring it out.
You see the ramp part you put there? It actually should be right here. That's the ramp I use for this part. You have to make sure that's why you start from the bottom to the top, and I hit the ramp right there. Bam.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
This little part
I'll try it from the bottom to the top.
This little ramp part, see this? It's actually tucking inside of here instead.
Well, they changed the way stairs are made, so you might not be able to do it like that again.
Really?
Oh, no, you're right. Yeah, you're coming from up here is better. Hold on.
I need water. Let's see if the garden's growing too.
There you go. It's pretty close.
Perfect. It's not going to be perfect, guys, and I have a bunch of people saying, I can't make anything perfect in here. This is never going to be perfect. You just got to accept some shit.
Yeah, otherwise you'll never get anything done.
It's actually pretty good. That's perfect. That's good. Now, the stone path thing, I figured out that, well, with a lot of help there how to make a curb. I saw you did it too.
Mm-hmm.
You actually click and curb.
Yep. It's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
I'd like to be able to tear out parts of it, though, so we could like make it go this way. Like, this one's closed. And it's never going to not be closed. And that sucks.
Okay. We break this thing?
I don't know. Yes. Let's try.
No. No. Once you have it. That's
see,
it.
See, I don't like that.
That's forever now.
Yeah, that's bullshit. That's locked. That's locked like that now.
That's pretty
although
stupid.
Maybe if we build one over it, it'll change it. Who knows? Let's try.
It's worth a shot. Get them sticks up. Probably go get the log sleds here and get this done. Oh, so sweet. Tap over here. As if I really need it after cutting down all those trees.
We might as well build it just to see if it does anything.
Well, it's worth a shot. I mean,
it's going to look like shit either way, but whatever.
Maybe it'll actually be perfect. We just learned something too. I just haven't the guts to do it. My
building we should probably test it somewhere else before we do this here. We'll test that. We'll not test that next time.
Do a little mini test on the side.
Yeah. Go on the side. Do a little. Yeah, exactly.
All right, that makes sense to me.
All right, let me finish up this railing, and then we will call it a video.
How many logs we need for that? 20?
20-something, yeah.
Okay, here, I'll bring the first log slid, and I'll grab the other one. At least we'll get that done, too, before you just end it. Everybody can have that stair done, too. Might as well get it done. Completion. Well, actually, the wall got completed, too. That's pretty damn good.
That's a big wall, bro.
Yeah, that was a very big wall. Okay, I found the other log slid. Okay. I think we should have enough. Yeah, we should have enough. We got to work on these stumps, though. As soon as we see one, knock it out the stumps. Knock out the stumps.
Yeah.
Then look at this. New tomorrow's update? Or, sorry, Monday's update?
Bam. All the stumps back.
Everything's trees.
Just the stumps. No, not even the trees. Just the stumps.
Just the stumps?
Yeah.
Guys, enjoy it? Yeah. Good. Here you go. All right, there you go.
See, people should be glad I'm not a developer, because that's kind of shit I would do.
Mess around with people. Yeah, that's true. All right, let's get these two done.
All right, that's all our sticks.
Come on, logs. A little lag on logs. All right. Almost done. I love the lag on these logs. It's freaking real. All right, there we go. How much left? God damn it. There we go. Good.
Yay.
It's done.
It doesn't look bad. Actually, they end up coming out farther than the ghost image made it look like they would.
Yeah, actually, it's pretty dead on, brother. Did a perfect job. Awesome. All right, guys. We're going to think of the episode here.
All right, guys. That is going to do it for episode 31. We will see you next time for episode 32. Till then, take it easy.
Take it easy, guys.